What's up, everyone, and welcome to our new studio. It's Monday, September 9th, and this is BearCast.
I love you.
Homecoming week is next week, and we've got a ton of stuff coming up. Follow us on Instagram at SAHSBears to keep up.
Okay, first we have Spirit Week. Every day, loading up to the next dance. Each day has a theme, and here it goes.
Monday is Maple Monday. Wear flannel.
Tuesday is Twin Tuesday. Find someone to twin up with.
Wednesday is Wanna Be Wednesday. Dress up like your future career.
Thursday is Thinking Thursday.
Friday is Zoom Friday, professional on top, casual on bottom.
And before we get to the rest of the homecoming week, let's kick off our first episode of Bear Necessities, a new segment to BearCast.
Look for the bear necessities, the simple bear necessities.
You miss 100% shots you don't make.
Yeah, with just the bear necessities of life.
You man!
Okay, back to homecoming week. Monday, we will have our homecoming assembly during advisory, so make sure you're here.
Tuesday, we have our kickball competition after school.
Wednesday is the Powder Puff game, juniors versus seniors at 7 o'clock on the football field. If you are a junior or a senior girl, make sure you sign up at the office.
Friday is dodgeball after school.
And Saturday, the 21st, is the dance here at school at 7 p.m. Tickets are now for sale at the front office.
And now let's get to know our school co-presidents. I, Walker Booth, sat down with them.
What's up, everyone? Today we have a special segment with two special guests. They're our student body co-presidents for Summit Academy High School, Cash Whitman and Connor Brown. How's it going, guys?
Pretty good.
It's good. So today we have a spread of some spicy, some sour, and other challenges for you to try. So you're gonna answer a few questions, and when you're eating, you're gonna be answering those questions that I'm gonna ask you. So you guys ready?
Yes, sir.
Okay, let's do it. So first up, we have the Doritos Dynamitas, like chip, hot chips. So you guys, it should be pretty simple. So pop it in and I'll ask you guys your first question. Okay, Connor, what is your biggest fear or phobia?
Falling from heights 100%.
Yeah, I'm not good with heights at all. I'm just not good with them. Cash, what's your worst fear or phobia?
I'd have to say roller coasters. I hate roller coasters.
Wow, I love roller coasters. So, okay, question two. Why did you run for president?
It's not corny, but I just wanted to make a change in something.
Simple answer, clean answer. Cash.
I felt like there was a lot of things that needed fixing, especially with our school spirit. So that's why I ran. Come fix that.
Good question. So next up, we have our warhead with our slime liquor, slime whatever stuff on our warhead. So let's grab the warhead, let's pop it in. Ooh, this is gonna be fun. Okay, first question. You have $15 to spend, you have 35 minutes for lunch, and you have to get there and back in time. Where are you going for lunch, and what do you get on the menu?
I am gonna go to Little Caesars, get a big pepperoni pizza and some crazy bread.
There you go, good answer. Cash?
I'm just gonna go to McDonald's, get 20 count.
There we go.
Big nuggets, nice. Some fries.
Nice. So both of you have been at Summit Academy since your freshman year. What has been your favorite memory at school or during your time here?
I think for me, when we won region for track and field, that was a really, really good day.
It's good. Cash?
I'd have to say probably last year when I'd get to heckle all the players at the boys' basketball games.
Yeah, that's fun. Okay, next up we have our blue talkies dipped in the hot sauce from Hot Ones. Have you guys seen Hot Ones?
Yes, sir.
Okay, nice. Okay, so we're gonna pop them in. This is where it's gonna get real serious and the questions are gonna get deeper. Oh, buddy. Okay, Connor, how do you plan to better the spirit here at Summit Academy?
I think for me, it's getting people in the stands. If people are in the stands, it's just so much more fun. And it's so much more enjoyable.
I would have to agree with that, but I think also leading by example, showing up, having great school spirit ourselves, and yeah, making people want to come out.
Yeah, there you go. Okay, last up and the final challenge for this interview is we have the Sprite Challenge. So what they're gonna do is they're gonna open their Sprite and they're gonna chug it as fast as they can and they're gonna try not to burp. First one to burp loses. But while you're struggling with your spice and your Sprite Challenge, I'm gonna ask you a speed round of questions. Okay? So let's get started, okay? So let's open the Sprites. Okay, we're gonna chug in 3, 2, 1. You gotta chug. Chug fast. Keep chugging. Keep chugging. Okay. Hey, chug.
The Sprite doesn't even taste good.
Oh. Keep chugging.
Doing it.
Okay. Here we go. You guys good?
No.
Okay, you guys finish? Are you gonna finish it?
I don't think I can. Oh.
Okay.
I'll be honest.
Because we got these questions. Okay. Okay, you're good. Okay, here we go. Speed round. Okay, the office or Parks and Rec?
Parks and Rec. The office.
Okay, Skittles or Starburst?
Skittles. Starburst.
Adidas or Nike?
Adidas. Nike.
DC or Marvel?
Marvel.
Xbox or PlayStation?
Xbox.
Beach or mountains?
Beach.
Beach.
NFL or college?
College.
LeBron or Jordan?
Jordan.
Coke or Pepsi?
Coke.
Okay, there we go. That was our interview for the day. You guys are struggling, so I think we're good there. Thank you guys.
Thank you.
Yep.
And now, you may have seen Loudon walking around the halls with the microphone. Let's see what he is up to.
Hey guys, today we're at school, like I always am, and we're interviewing people. This is Loudon Out Loud. Let's go.
Name a man for a dollar.
Men don't exist.
Annalie Choppa.
Rod Wave.
The Rock.
Batman. Brian Reynolds.
My dad.
Michael B. Jordan.
Chad Michael Murray.
Name a woman.
Beyonce.
Me.
I don't know.
I think Jennifer Lawrence because she's very pretty.
Sydney Sweeney.
Jennifer Lawrence.
Name of my mom.
Woman.
Hillary Clinton.
Hillary Clinton.
Hillary Clinton.
Ryan Gosling.
Madison Beer.
My mom.
Any woman?
I'm scared of women.
Oh, me too.
My girlfriend Addie.
Kamala Harris.
I don't know.
Bro, I don't know.
DC or Marvel?
You better not say DC.
I'm not. Probably Marvel.
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 What's your favorite type of cheese, Miss Grimmer?
All of the cheeses.
For a dollar, what's your favorite part of working in the lunchroom?
The lunch.
What's your favorite lunch we serve?
So far, I like, that's a hard question.
This has been another episode of Loud and Out Loud.
All right, thanks, Loud. Let's send it over to Kyle for some sports.
Welcome to Sports with Kyle Lively. We're going to start today off with an interview with the Summit Academy girls soccer player. Let's roll the clip.
Brielle, I'm a 10th grader and I play goalie. I played soccer for like 2 years. When I scored the game-winning shot with a header. Michael Jordan, because he's a good basketball player. Being with my teammates. Getting my driver's license. I liked the coach and I wanted to play a sport. If you're not good at first, just keep going, you got it.
Cut.
Is that better?
You did it.
I'm done?
Yep.
Yahoo!
We'll try to make this a weekly thing. With you. That was sick. You know what else is sick? The Summit Academy football highlight video. Let's check it out. Alright, let's finish it out with a segment I call Clips of the Month. Right now we have a limited number of clips, so I decided to make them all about me. So, if you want to be recognized for your game, submit your clips to Pyle or Fonda to take part in Clips of the Month, and hopefully soon coming, Clips of the Week. All right, before I sign out, I'm going to hit you guys with the upcoming sports. So on Tuesday, 3:30 versus Juan Diego, we got girls soccer. Thursday, golf, 8 a.m. Give your golf boys and girls a shout out. Saturday, we got cross country meet. Good luck. And in football, is at Delta on Friday. I'm Kyle Lively, and that's sports.
Thanks, Kyle. And thank you to everyone who helped out with Club Rush this week. Here are the highlights.
Every time it rains, panties from heaven.
Shoo-be-doo-be.
Don't you know each cloud contains panties from heaven?
Shoo-be-doo-be.
You'll find your fortune falling all over town. Be sure that your umbrella is upside down and trade them for a package of sunshine and ravioli.
Macaroni.
If you want the things you love, you must have a pizza, holy baby. And when you hear thunder, don't run under a tree. There'll be panties from heaven for you and me. Now come over here, boy, Sam. And every time it rains. And don't you know it's crocodiles? Every time it rains, and don't you know it's crocodiles? You'll find your fortune falling. All over town, all over town, all over town. Be sure that your umbrella. It's upside down and we live up. I have a suit, he holds the white. He got a lot hungry. Zoom a little, super.
I'm Walker.
And I'm Evie.
And we're representing
the Big S.
That's nice. That was so sick. That was so sick.
That was tough.
Okay, here we go.
Okay.
I don't.